Hello everybody, this is Lollypop081MLE here today, and welcome to another episode of Lollypop Speed Art. And we're continuing with the ladies during the Seven Years' War. This is Empress Elizabeth of Russia, also known as Elizaveta or Elizabeth Petrovna, because she is the daughter of Peter the Great. And this lady was glamorous, like, let me tell you. She was beautiful, and she was also vain. She had strict guidelines for what anyone can wear at her parties and balls. She was a night owl, and, let's see. She was obsessed with foreign policy. She feared of a nighttime coup, because that's how she ended up becoming empress, because after the death of her half-cousin, Empress Anna, who was the daughter of Ivan V, Peter's half-brother, she wanted to keep her line in the line of succession, so she had her niece, Anna Leopoldovna, rule as regent for her grandnephew, Ivan VI, and as we all know, Ivan VI was imprisoned and he was assassinated, but after that, so Elizabeth reigned, and she also fostered her own nephew, Peter III, and all that stuff. And, oh yeah, she's also a fellow Capricorn. She was born in December, guys. And again, I based this off of contemporary descriptions of her, and also what the actress looked like in Star Media's documentary series of the Romanovs. And I can gloat all day about how their documentary series on the Romanovs is amazing for something coming out of Russia, and plus it has an English dub. But my only gripe with it is that they forgot to translate the credits and all the little subtitles, those like caption parts where they talk about like the info. They forgot to translate that to like English, or they forgot to translate it from Russian to English. But that is only a minor thing. If it were translated to English, we would have, like, understood, okay, those are the actors and the crew behind the series. I also made her gown very elegant and rococo. So she was just as glamorous as Marie Antoinette, except Elizabeth wasn't deposed. She lived a long life. She feared death. She never even signed any death warrants in her reign. And she stuck to that with Almighty God. And even that, I based it off of her portrait. Anyways, I hope you did enjoy this. It's up on my DeviantArt. Link in the description below. And oh yeah, she's inside her palace. One of her palaces in St. Petersburg. What I based it off. Anyways, it's up on my DeviantArt. My social media links are down below. Twitter, Instagram, and Reddit, as well as DeviantArt. Please subscribe, like this, ring the bell for notifications. I post every Friday. Peace out!